Thank you. Boo. Nope, that's just me. I'm joking. It's just Stan here, the developer of this game. Hope you liked it. Not the Easter egg that you just happened to stumble upon, but I hope you liked the game. It's a lot of fun, wasn't it? A little spooky here and there. Give you a couple little moments here and there, right? Hope it did at least. Otherwise, I completely failed in building this game, and I should be aware of that so I could improve and be better in the future. Wouldn't you agree? But anyways, back to the whole point here before I stumble on along and start talking about some other random stuff. I'm very proud of you for reaching this Easter egg of mine. Nobody was ever supposed to find it. I mean, who in their right mind would think, hey, I'm going to go try to pick up a ladder that I already placed before. I'm going to try to pick it up for no reason whatsoever. And then successfully pick it up. Right? That's crazy. And then I'm going to go use that picked up ladder. And I'm going to go take it to the room where there is a counterbalancing weight. Put it down. Climb up that ladder. And then find a random pink key. And you use that key to open up a room that says, do not enter. And by the way, the room did say, do not enter. So you completely broke that rule altogether. But man, I'm not here to judge anyways. You did a good job. I'm proud of you. So I hope you don't find this too random. I hope I didn't burst your horror atmosphere. I hope I didn't make this seem like a joke now. Like, it's not supposed to be a joke. It's still supposed to be scary. I mean, here, let me lower my tone a little bit. Let me just lower the pitch of my voice to make it seem a little scarier.
Is that better? See? Back in a horror game right now. Isn't that phenomenal? Isn't that phenomenal? You should be very happy that some random voice is talking to you right now in a game that you were trying to play in peace and tranquility. But I'm sorry. Here, I'll leave, okay? Bye-bye, and thanks for playing.